Witness the wisdom which will one day rule the land. So, Zhuge Liang, you have fallen.
Father, why do you sound so sad?
We have lost perhaps the only man who is truly worthy of being pitted against my intellect. The battlefield shall now be such a boring place.
What's wrong with that? Boring is easy. Sounds good to me.
Begin the pursuit. Zhao, keep your focus.
I know.
Hands down.
All right.
My lord, you must be upset at the loss of your rival. I wouldn't want you to lose your focus, either. Shall I go with you?
Yes. Zhuge Liang, I shall honor your memory, at least, by utterly destroying Shu.
That have been entrusted to us.
We're facing stubborn resistance. It seems the loss of Zhuge Liang has infected their fighting spirit.
Stop!
Prepare to be exterminated.
God, this mind shall vanquish the sword.
I have no hope of defeating them alone. Still, that should have bought us some time.
Bought you some time? So this resistance is nothing more than a mere bluff? Split into two groups in advance. Xunhua and I shall attack from the front. Zhao, sure. Okay. We'll attack from the west.
Advancing further will only cause us to suffer more casualties. We must withdraw immediately.
We shall pursue the Shu forces. Be wary of enemy traps as you advance.
It is my duty to ensure that everyone gets away safely. I will not allow you to pass through here.
Prepare to be exterminated. This is their trap. Be gone.
couldn't drive them back. I just hope everyone is all right.
It's not over till it's over.
Let us go and remove this eyesore that is the enemy base.
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward!
They're coming after us. Now's our chance. Close the gates.
I have an obligation to fulfill. I will not be defeated here.
Let the fires rage. We shall reduce Wei to ashes. Defeated. I must fulfill the wishes of my predecessors.
I am at your service.
Don't get too carried away, my dear. I don't want to see you get yourself hurt. My lord's dying wish will never perish. The next generation of dragons will create a land of benevolence in his memory.
One that even he could not fulfill. Weeks of pointless cinnamon.
My dear, your wife is in danger. I know you won't leave me alone to fend for myself. Lord Zhuge Liang.
Master Zhuge Liang's wish is very dear to me. I shall not let you through. Even if it costs me my life.
That's some excellent fighting. The land of benevolence that Master Judy Leong and Master Liu Bei wanted. I refuse to stop until it's a reality.
Now only Jiang Wei remains. Let's give him the chance to be a master.
I made a vow to the Chancellor that I would create a master. Chancellor, your grand ambition. I will make it a reality.
Imbecile. He speaks of ambition, but in reality, is controlled by mere emotions. No matter. Now that you are gone, Zhuge Liang, I am free to advance as I please. Sure, Zhao. What is the problem with the land at war?
Order is disturbed. Peace is shattered. Chaos fostered. And discord engendered.
And it really is a pain in the neck. Don't you think?
Imbeciles are allowed to run free. That is the root of the problem. Those with talent are the ones who move history. That's the way it should be. Yet, those with no talent continue to stake their claim. It is an insult to the natural order of the land. Do you see, my sons? We must therefore hone our talents and mold this land into its rightful form.